Here are three free champion players you should have from solo challenges in Madden 24. Number one, the free Ultimate Legend player. This is available when you beat 56 Ultimate Legend solos. Number two, the free 97 Team of the Year player. You get this for playing Team of the Week solos, and you need to play 47 challenges to get it. And number three, the free champion AKA Cruise card. This becomes available on the next release of AKA Cruise in Madden 24.